headphones on now. You know how it goes. Today I have a special trigger word session. Yes. Let's just say it will get you ready for bed tonight. Yeah. Okay. And as always, per usual, I also brought in a few potentially ASMR triggers. Well, they are ASMR triggers for some who get that physiological response, the calming, the tingles. Remember the tingles, the tingles, the tingles. Yes. So, a couple of surprises. Yes. But first, oh yes, we are in the science room today. The auditorium. Do you like it? I love it. It's beautiful in here. Yes. Yes, there's a reason. Cozy, calm, lovely evening for sleep. This is for relaxation and for learning, yes. Good. Okay, are you ready? Easy to spell. It's pretty easy. I like to start my trigger words kind of easy and slow in the beginning, but these are special, relaxing, cozy, and calm trigger words. Yes. Okay. Cozy. Comfy. 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 Okay. Now the next word. A lot of you may not have heard of this. It is called cloistered. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, the next word's no surprise. It's comfortable. Comfortable, 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 comfortable. Repeat that, please. Can't you? Good, perfect, perfect, perfect. Move along. Coziness, 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 yeah, coziness, it's longer, good, cozy, coziness, okay, the next word is quaint. Have you ever heard of that word? You may have heard that. Like, that's a quaint little cottage. That's a quaint little store. Quaint antique shop. Yeah, good. Okay. The next word is intimate. Intimate, yes. Intimate. Intimate. Very intimate setting. Yes. It is for us in our trick word sessions at night, because there's only a select few of you that come, right? Good. Okay. Intimate. Quaint. Night light. Okay. The next word is beautiful. No, that's not the word. It is tranquil. A tranquil setting. Tranquil. Do you know how to spell that? Perfect. Perfect. You are all so intelligent. I expect nothing less. Good. Tranquil, tranquil. Okay. The next word is snug. Moving on. The next word is shh, quiet now. Quiet. 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 Like, quiet, please. We are in the library. Quiet, quiet, quiet. Yes, very easy. But cozy, right? Quiet. Ever heard of this word? I'm gonna keep on going, okay? If you have any questions, just let me know. Soft. Soft. Soft, like my mic, fuzzy mic cover is soft. 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 Yeah, soft. Good. Don't fall asleep. Next word. Not the next word. My hair is getting all over the place. The next word is nook. Have you heard of this one? Nook. 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 Oh. In the waffle commercial. Let go of my ego. Nook and crannies. Is that what they say? This word. Is always a safe environment for you and relaxed. Relaxed and safe. Good. Perfect. You should always feel safe. You should remember, you should always feel safe. Okay, the next word is chill. Like chill out. We're gonna chill tonight. We are chilling now, right? Yes. Remember. We'll have some shirts made with BONK, maybe some coffee cups, tea cups, good tea cups, tea cozy, add tea cozy on your list, tea cozy. I may have some BONK merchandise, yes, I've been asked, thank you. Fuzzy bunny rabbit, fuzzy stuffed animals, Love. Would you like some? you could buy these. I'll direct you where to get one. I can play with this all day. Okay, moving on. Now, one of the last items I have before BONK are literally, they are just, what do they look like? Three different circles of cardboard. Yes. Now, cardboard. A lot of individuals like the sound of it, especially with nails. I brought a couple of pieces for you to play, you know, to pass around while I do this, okay? I'm going to use the big one. So I will pass along the two small ones. Here's our little bonk. Of course, I will have a place where you can get another bonk, get a little bonk for yourself. Remember, it's 5 inches. Okay. It's our little bonk. And there's a little hole right there for him. The little stick, the percussion bonk. You enjoy that? Good. Our little bonk. I love our little bonk. I do. Okay. Let's put the stick back in there. That sounds nice too. Yes, of course. You can see a little bonk before we go. Be careful now. Cozy, calming, relaxing words. The trigger words, remember. Spelling test on Friday. Yeah. Sure, repeat some of those to your parents. Anyone that you think may need a little calmness in their life. Yeah. Okay. While you're playing with little bunk, thank you for coming as always. Learning new words, possibly. Tonight was all about relaxation, yes. Calm and cozy. Calm and cozy. Good. A few triggers to see if you had a reaction. And And I'm glad some relax too. Yes. So, of course, I'm going to let you know where you can get a little bonk and the silicone head massager. And don't forget, we may have, you know, some t-shirts, some coffee cups, teacups. I love little bonk. Okay. We'll walk out together. It's a bit chilly outside, Jess. Okay. Till next time.